in the capital region, Albany Medical Center was chosen as one of the sites for this procedure. When patients are too sick for regular surgery or have some other complications that would prohibit a patient from undergoing surgery, Albany Medical Center is one of the fortunate sites that we're able to get this technology for our patients. Mitral valve disease is very, very common, particularly in the elderly population, and this gives us a chance for a therapy that other patients would have to leave the area for. It's almost like a staple. You can think of it as a staple. The mitral valve itself is a structure that has essentially two big leaflets that open and close with each beat of the heart. And sometimes the valve itself does not coapt properly, meaning it doesn't come together fully. With the MitraClip is we're able to snare the valve and actually staple the middle of it, so the valve actually will come together more appropriately, preventing it from leaking.
The clip is much larger than our stitch used to be, and so it really opposes a lot more of the leaflet than we did as a surgical procedure. That's why I think it works better.
It's a life-saving procedure in a lot of patients, but the biggest thing we look for is improvement in symptoms.
We do one or two every week. The success rate has been very good. All of the patients that come to our structural heart program, seen simultaneously by a cardiac surgeon and cardiologist.
Interventional cardiologist, cardiac anesthesia, non-interventional cardiologist, rehab medicine, social workers. Our team of physicians is about 10 to 11.
After the procedure, they usually go home in 48 hours. There's often a transitional care visit within a week to 10 days.
In this age of new technology, technology rolls quicker sometimes than and ahead of other hospitals or other community hospitals, where things can only be done in centers like the medical center, where you have a multidisciplinary approach and multiple options for structural and valvular heart surgery.
We've had a good collaboration, which is why it's been so successful, and we have a true team.